Thank you. Good evening, Houston. You're ready to party tonight? Do some rock and roll with us. Okay, okay. It's really nice to be back here in a nice sort of setting tonight. We're going to do a lot of music for you tonight, and straight away, we'd like to do a song called Brighton Rock. It's good to see you again. How are you feeling? Okay. Good. Okay, we have a lot of stuff for you. We have some old things and some new things. And we're going to have a little bit of fun as well later on. We're going to do something which you may remember from last time. This is Somebody to Love. Thank you. Tonight. I really feel it. Yes, we're going to rock and roll all night tonight. Do you remember sort of a medley that we did the last time we were here? I'm sure some of you do, yes. Would we like to do something in the same vein tonight? Only it's a lot different and we've sort of incorporated a lot more songs in the so-called medley. I think we'd like to call it a pastiche or something. Medley is such a rotten word. Anyway, to start off the so-called pastiche, a song you might recognize. This is a number entitled Death on Two Legs.
My blood.
makes the moonish sun go in a pretty cabinet. Anthony Cage, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. Let me feel your heart. we'd like to take you right back to a very, very first album right now. We'd like to do a song from that, simply entitled Liar.
Yeah!
Thank you. Nice to know you still remember that old one. We like to do a few oldies. We like to do a few newies as well. And this is a newie. Or at least relatively so. This is from A Night at the Opera. And as soon as we get comfortable, we're going to have an attempt at this one. This is a Mercury composition from A Night at the Opera, and it's something which a few people asked us to do last time, so this is for those people. This is Love of My Life. Thank you. I hope you're all getting us loud and clear. Are you getting us? Up there. Okay. Right, we'll get back to string breaking and stuff very soon. But we have one more. We have two more acoustic things for you, and this is the first one. This is something which we'd like you to clap along with if you feel like it. It's 39.
Ready?
Right. It goes like this.
Euro 39,
Have fun doing the acoustic songs because it's kind of a nice different style for us. I mean, we're not going to forget all the rock and roll at the end, but it's nice to do a few different styles, and it's nice for you to listen to them as well. Thank you. Okay, we'd like to try something very different right now. This is from the new album, the news of the world. Have you got it yet? The album, that is. Okay, you might just about recognize this one. This is called My Melancholy Blues. Another party's over, and I'm left cold sober. My baby left me for somebody.
Thank you.
It's a real bitch of a song, it really gets to the nodules, but we're gonna do it for you tonight. This is a song entitled White Man.
Why? Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
will you do the bandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo,
Piccolo.
Magnifico! I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Bismillah,
no, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Never let me go. Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me. For me.
Thank you. Just a
Thank you, sweetie.